Tarn! Ah, schau, ich mean to do that. I'm so bad. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Don't touch me!
Okay.
Sarah. Morning, guys. It is 9:22. Since 6. So I'm getting ready for the day. I was gonna put my makeup on, get dressed, have some breakfast because I'm starving. Get dressed and yeah, makeup. You guys want to know how I do my makeup? Go back to a couple videos and you'll find how I turn this weird face into awesomeness. So yeah, go check that out and yeah. Hello. Morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Didn't mean it was good.
Oh. Bad morning.
I hear that on the radio all the time. It's like, this person's like, morning. Didn't mean it was good. This is coming here that I laugh. So, what are you doing today? What are you doing today?
I don't know. What are you doing today?
I'm going to the store.
But we should go to the store.
We are going to the store.
For what? For what?
To fix my phone.
Oh yeah, we're going to fix Sarah's phone today.
My money all set up on the counter over there.
Oh yeah. Guess what time I woke up this morning?
I don't know, like 10.
6:25 in the morning.
Why?
I don't know. I just randomly woke up at 6:25 in the morning.
I feel refreshed this morning.
I feel refreshed. Kinda. Even you got some chocolate. That's cool. One. Yeah. How many Mars bars do you have, Sarah? You have a problem with Mars bars.
Okay, I'll explain.
Let's see this.
Mom bought this for me yesterday. And this one too. She's gonna buy you something too. And then got these two for my birthday. Probably some for Christmas. And then I got these three for Christmas.
She never ate them yet. She just saves them. You just eat one.
Well, I don't want any now. I had chips.
Okay, how much money do you have saved up? Okay, so 100. Hold that.
150,
190, 195. No, wait, 206. That's close. Plus $15.
Yeah, well, that's not Walmart.
That's not Walmart.
That's Walmart.
That's Walmart. Sorry, but my messy hair. I did not do my braids last night because my hair was still wet, so I just left it. Now I have to wait for it to curl. The comfiest pants you would ever imagine.
I know, these ones are really comfortable too.
I know.
I like the shirt. It's like really comfortable. Blue Note shirts are really comfortable.
I know they are.
They're made up like all the same fabrics. Like I always make sure I get this kind of fabric. It's like white little spots everywhere. And it's like so soft.
I don't know. I want to have something to eat because I'm starving.
Your face.
Of course you do. It's stinky. Wait, Sarah, I need to show you something. Surfing the internet this morning. And guess who cut her hair?
I'm scared. Not Katie Lett, right?
No. God, no. Okay, you hold this while I find it.
I'm scared. It better not be the person I think it is.
Who? Oh, I thought you were talking about Catherine. Oh, look! Why? Sarah, put it in your face. So I'll cut her hair again. This was it before. She did a video about it, and then she cut it more. She was feeling brave. Apparently.
Feeling very brave.
Very brave, apparently. And it's actually, I know, but I feel, yeah, like now, we both have longer hair than her. Mm-hmm. But I was at the length that she had.
Yeah, but hers is just a tad longer.
Yeah, a tad longer. But, you know, I'm still growing out my hair, but it's starting to get kind of sunny, just like 1%.
It's just really ugly out.
Yeah, but we need one of those gloomy days, you know, just to lay in bed. Kind of like 3 days of sun. Pretty good.
I can't see the snowflakes. They're pretty big.
We don't need more snow.
So
So I just got dressed. Like, I mean, I know I've already been dressed for a while, but I don't know if I should wear this type of outfit. I have a scarf on. I have, like, this awesome, cute little American flag, even though I'm Canadian. I have, like, this jean jacket on. I have some pants, really nice black pants, and some nice socks. So what do you think? I'm going to braid my hair, and I think it looks good. What do you think? Leave in the comments below right now to think which outfit I put on. So it's going to be three outfits. This is outfit number one. Outfit number two. I have the same thing but different shirts. So it just has Moonchild on it. And I put like my earrings on because I forgot to put my earrings on. And my necklace. So yeah, this is outfit number two. I'm just going to be changing shirts. Outfit number three. I just have this plain old white t-shirt. Blue t-shirt. It's really pretty. I kind of like it. But guess what outfit I'm going to be wearing right now. Comment right now. Number three, guys. I know it's like, because I was wearing it, but like, I kind of like this one. It looks good on me. So yeah. We're about to go to the store. Is there? My feet can't touch the ground. And it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon. Wow, it looks pretty today. Yeah. Big those strawberries are.
A whole bunch of them.
Oh my god. Yes! Just look at them! I'm so amazed by this. There's that one. There's that one. Holy cow, look at that one. I am going strawberry crazy right now. Pretty curly. Okay, so we're at Walmart and we're picking out a bunch of colors. There's a lot of colors. And there's one that says like olive oil. Oh, it's right here.
There's
olive oil. Whole wheat. And there's warm gold and lemon pepper.
Hot.
Heat wave.
Green bar.
Omega yellow.
Teal dance event.
I love reading these things. Heat wave.
Down. Drowny street roll drowny. What?
I have no idea. Oh, wait, look. It has like red, orange, green. I never seen that. Wow. And like. Look at all those paints over there. And just like, look at all those colors to choose from. It's really hard to choose. It's really hard. I don't think you can just pick just one. So you need to pick one for your room for your decorate. You gotta pick one sign for your room. That one? Oh, that's cool. Super color.
We had a chair like this and it's like, and there was like a paint on chair. And someone tried to sit down. That was so funny.
That'd be so funny.
It's cute too. I like that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna paint my room.
Because we are redecorating our room and we have some stuff for our room. This is very, really great music. Can we figure that out? That really great music. I knew something was going to happen. Okay. Can I put it back? There we go. See that sky, you guys? Can't really see it.
It's really pretty.
Look at that sky. Oh my god. Purple. I mean, like red. Oh my god, it's not capturing it. Oh, so pretty.
It's all dark over there, but.
So pretty.
You have to come see it. Oh my god. Look.
Oh. I went outside and it's like, I capture it and look.
That?
Just a couple minutes ago.
Oh.
My god, it's so amazing. Look at that.
Oh.
Oh, so cool. I'm starving. I need to edit this vlog. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Yeah, so I'm gonna be ending the vlog right now. It's 7:00.